One, two, three. Lady!
Cougars, roar!
Hi, Coach. Great match. You won all of them.
Thank you. Yes.
The singles and the doubles in a 3-2 format. And so you must be pleased today.
Yeah, the girls played great. They came out ready to go, and you know they really played well.
Now, you've got one more match on the schedule, right?
Yes.
And then districts and all that stuff, the fun stuff starts. Yes. How do you think you'll do?
Yeah, I mean, you know, we'll probably finish out our season strong, and then going into districts, I mean, we're kind of peaking at the right time, and I think we're gonna have a nice turnout in districts as well.
Very good. Tennis is kind of a staple here at Country Day, and today you certainly proved that point. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.
Natalie, right?
Yes.
That was a great match, 6-0, 6-2. Did you do what you thought you wanted to do when you had set out for today's match?
For the most part, yeah. Set out to just play consistently for the most part, which was pretty successful.
Is Brandywine considered a pretty good team, or are they just kind of getting started?
I honestly don't know.
Yeah. Well, she came back nice in the second set.
She did. She did.
I mean, she made it much better. First set was kind of like, it's almost like she gave up. But then the second set, she rallied, and it was tough for a while.
Yeah, she definitely played well in the second set.
Now you got one more match, right? And then you're going to head off to districts and stuff like that. How do you think you guys will do this year?
I think we'll do really well. We've got a solid team, like from 1 through 6 or so, and everyone's pretty even, so we've got a pretty solid team all the way through.
Well, congratulations. Great day.
Thank you.
Thanks for your time. That was a great match. 6-0, 6-0, right?
Yes, sir.
What were you thinking about?
Just never giving up and knowing that I can win it, and like just keep it in and playing well while. And just let her make the mistake.
Kind of defensive tennis.
Yes.
Interesting. So how's the season been going?
Good. I've been playing really well, and I've only lost like one or two matches.
Great. So your team's 7-1, probably 8-1 after today. What's the next steps?
Getting ready for like after the season tennis and districts.
How do you think you're doing districts?
Well, I don't know yet because this is my first year here at LCDS, and last year I played in like a different league, so then I was in like a different league, so hopefully I'll do well, but I think I can do well.
Okay, and do you play junior circuit tennis and stuff like that too?
Yeah, I also play like year-round in the winter and stuff, summer.
Okay, so and how you do there? Pretty good?
Good, I play tournaments too.
So do you have a ranking in the nation as what are you, 5th, 16?
I don't know. I am 16 years old.
And do you plan on playing college tennis?
I don't know yet because I also play lacrosse.
And you like lacrosse?
Yes.
When's that season, spring?
Yes.
Okay, that'll be fun too.
Yeah.
All right, congratulations on a great day.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.